any heavyweight or any fighter gets hit by Daniel will have a hard time. Mm. He really punches hard. I mean, it's obvious, you know. There's a reason why he knocked out Anthony Joshua in sparring. He's dropped many fighters in sparring because he's a massive puncher. So I think if you can avoid that big punch and boxing and hurt him and put him on the back foot, you got a chance to beat Daniel Dubois.